This has been called the shark capital of the world. This massive lagoon and the atoll that surrounds it attract insane numbers of these giant predators. It's unique on Earth, and I'm here to find out why.
Believe it or not, I'm in the middle of the island right now. This lagoon stretches all the way to that edge.
Because this strange island is actually all edge. Its heart is totally underwater. Shark Island is out in the middle of the Pacific Ocean. The nearest landmass is over 6,000 kilometers away. It's the weirdest island I've ever seen. A narrow ring of land enclosing a huge lagoon the size of Los Angeles. It's outside this lagoon where I'm hoping to find the sharks. So that's where I'm heading.
This is spawning behavior. It is unbelievable when you see it in person. It's so beautiful watching them all work together.
Like me, they've timed it for the tide. The current will carry their eggs to safety. Oh my God, sharks are in there.
I knew that if I was going to find out what was going on down here, I had to come to this pass at dusk, because that's when things are happening. Oh my God. Spawning here too. They're an important predator here. But the sharks are taking them, no problem.
At last, I think I get it. All this food attracts incredible numbers of fish, which allows the sharks to concentrate in such massive numbers. Sharks are going.